Reginald! Hail to thee, Reginald.
I've heard of you. I'll make this short. I'm Reginald. You're not. Talk's done.
Talk's done. Okay. I'm glad you cleared that up, because I am so certain that I was Reginald. I mean, what could I do, you know? Telling everyone I'm Reginald and they look at me funny. Where did you come from? Where do you come from, Reginald?
The tribe in Damara. Banished for my wild magic.
Reggie and I have bonded over being banished. Watch it, though. He's got a bit of a temper.
Who, him? Never.
No more talking. Go.
A half-orc wild mage, huh? You must have a fascinating story.
Idle chat makes me angry. Go.
Reginald gets angry very easily. Hayes didn't want him here at all on account of his temper.
I thought changing his name from Rugler to Reginald would help, but... Well, you can take the name out of the half-orc tribesman, but you can't take the half-orc tribesman out of the half-orc tribesman. He was wondering where that was going.
Why are you still here? I said go.
Relax, Reginald. Perhaps you're unhappy because you haven't had a good long talk in a while.
That's it. I'll give you one chance to walk away, else I attack.
You want to tussle? Fine, let's go.
You die, you die!
Well, you are not rolling very well. You miss with a 19 roll?
Job.
I'm not gonna kill you here. Everybody would be after us. Noctor, hey, we need a special talisman from you.
Welcome, welcome. Anira brought you, so I trust you're a good sort. She has done so much for me, for Talana, for everyone. I am Noctor, also known as Noctor the Fizzle.
Not the most complimentary sobriquet, but apt. What can I do for you? Greetings, Noctura. Why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Me? Well, I was among the first to see the wisdom in setting up camp here.
I think I speak for all of us when I say I hope it's a temporary measure that the threat from Thay will pass, or at least diminish. But while it is strong, I feel we have no choice but to band together and do what we can to protect our own.
As for me, what can I say? I'm from Perskul, a trade city here in Arm.
Perskul. I have a fair hand with metal and wood. Some have called me a craftsman. I call myself a tinker. It's a bit less pretentious. I do have a knack with certain magic items.
Is there anything else you wanted to discuss?
Yeah, I can't do that voice, guys. Why do they call you the Fizzled?
Have you ever seen wild magic at work?
Yes.
If you have, consider yourself lucky.
It rarely works at all. I'm particularly prone to having spells fizzle.
I have a theory that the magical energy that seems to fizzle is really just stored up inside me.
It helps me do what I do best, craft magical trinkets. But it's just a theory, and it's possible I developed it to make myself feel better.
Is there anything else you wanted to discuss?
Tell me about the talismans of the Hearthfire.
They can only be used once, and the components to create them are quite costly. But in these dangerous times, they are necessary.
I don't suppose you'd be willing to search for and donate some of the things I need? Tell me what they are.
One talisman of the Hearthfire requires a silver necklace, 2 diamonds, and 3,000 gold pieces.
I don't spend the gold. I melt it down and must have a large supply so I get things just right. I think we have 2 diamonds. We might have one. I might have sold one, and I'm picking up a few diamonds lately. 3,000 gold pieces we definitely have. Prefer not to use it, but... And silver necklace we may or may not have. I know I have a bunch of necklaces. With all that, you can make jewelry fit for a duchess. I suppose I will try to help.
You're right. But we are far from dukes and duchesses, aren't we?
If you do get me the items, I can make a talisman in short order.
Is there anything else you wanted to discuss?
Do you sell any of your magical crafts?
Alas, no. Most of the items I make these days would not be of much use to adventurers.
Crafting such things is within my power, but I have to work... But I have my work cut out for me, mending and making things for the camp.
Is there anything else you wanted to discuss?
No, that's all for now. Farewell. Talisman of the Hearthfire. Well, it stays closed now. Maybe just when we load a save, it just... It opens up again. Did I read this? Miranda, the halfling... The dwarven wild mage at the Hidden Refuge has asked me to get her a cask of halfling's help from Viatri's pub and trade meet. A halfling mage, Noctor the Fizzled, is running out of ingredients required to craft talismans of the Hearthfire, magical trinkets that can instantly teleport their owner to the Hidden Refuge. He has asked... If I have a silver necklace, 2 diamonds, and 3,000 gold pieces to spare. Well. Silver necklace and 1 diamond. Crap, if I had known, I wouldn't have sold that other diamond. Well, we just need a diamond. Maybe in here is a diamond. Nope.
Cedric! Cedric! You bumbling bird! Where are you?
Okay, there's a bird named Cedric. King's Quest 5, anyone? King Graham? Yeah, someone's a King's Quest fan here. Not that I would blame anyone for being a King's Quest fan, but yeah, I'm definitely getting the references here.
Ah, the agents of the Society of the Black Mantle. We thought you might come for us. Good thing we have an assortment of items with which to defeat you.
You found me out, let us battle. You must have me confused with someone else. My name is Sapphire.
It is? Well, you're not part of the society, as far as we know, unless you're in disguise like that troublesome genie. We knew it. We saw the twinkle in your eye just now. Go on, go on! We have our mortality and the dismal destiny of our kingdom to contemplate.
Our heir is enslaved by an evil wizard, for all we know, and may at this very moment be cleaning a chicken coop on some forlorn crag. The dismal destiny of our kingdom. Our heir is enslaved by an evil wizard. King's Quest 3. To heir is human, right? Is the name? That's, Graham, King Graham's son. Cleaning a chicken coop. Yeah, that's one of the things you have to do. Well, I think there's a... Yeah, there is a chicken coop to clean outside of, Mananan's, house. Yeah, so definitely, King's Quest. References continuing. Your Majesty, yeah. You seem to be in quite the state. Is there anything I can do to help?
Help? No. We've always solved our problems by ourselves, and in the most ludicrous ways imaginable. Off with you!
Definitely ludicrous. Yeah, sometimes King's Quest. Okay, I take my leave of you with pleasure, Your Majesty.
Poor King Graham. He's a wild mage, all right, but he needs other kinds of help. Lana and I saved him from a beating by some thugs with the copper coronet. That wee stuff didn't go over well. Neither did the random color sprays.
I'm feeling you with the random color sprays, man. They were not, forgive me, in that one bar in... What was it? What was that town? Nashkel. Yeah, we used color spray and I think it hit the bartender. Yeah, and after that, we had trouble whenever we wanted to go to that place, that town. My skin is just peeling. Sorry, a little distracted.
We're hungry. Phil! 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 Why isn't it working?
That's another reference I haven't got. I actually haven't played. I've only played the first three King's Quests. I know of the others and the, you know, basic summary of the characters and a few things you have to do in the games, but that's about it. I see something you have to fill. Zaviak. Cool name. Like a bird.
Whoa, long time no see. Wait. Well, I guess you just have one of those faces, man. Who are you? Me? I'm standing here. Relaxing in the breeze, you know.
Did they get Tommy Chong to do voices in this game? No, I'm not that square to be saying this. I'm Sapphire. I'm trying to get to know everyone. What's your name?
Zaviak. Good to meet you. What was your name again? Well, it doesn't really matter, I guess. You see all these trees around us?
Yes. Of course I see the trees. Right around us or outside?
But do you see them? I could stand here and watch them for hours. This forest is, like, immense.
Yeah, man, I see it. The immensity.
It's everything. It's like the whole universe rolled into a ball of wild green forest life. You know, I really wish Wilson were here. He'd love to see this.
The volleyball? Wilson?
That's right. Best bear in the world.
Oh, a bear.
That guy at heart, you know. Anyway, I haven't seen him around for a bit. Tell him I said hey if you see him. I'm gonna get back to doing the brews.
Oh, you making up some brewskis?
Zaviak's great, but I think he got knocked on the head a few too many times in the Black Pits. He's our resident alchemist. We only use his potions as a last resort. His magic tends to make them go a little funny.
Where's Wilson? Zaviak, an alchemist at the Hidden Refuge, expressed interest in seeing Wilson, the best bear in the world. There must be some bear. Loving this stuff. Okay. I'll just leave that one open. Right, that'll help, because we're picking up more stuff. As we speak. Does he say anything else?
Hey, man, you're back. I hope you bring Wilson around one of these days.
Do you have time for some questions?
Sorry, man. I'm in the middle of something beautiful that I can't really explain.
Got it, man. Say no more. We'll be back. Oh, we got Mr. Crate here. Or box, whatever.
You're long. I think the forest likes Boo.
Boo likes the forest. Wooden cane and sword. There's another person over there. Did we check this crate? I'm sure we did, right? Yeah. In fact, I think we checked all the crates. Any, like, exclamation points? I mean, question marks? Mm. I like more than cane and sword. Yes, I do. Oh, one thing. I want to leave these out so I don't sell them by mistake with everything else. Level 7. Wow. A round per level. Takes a while to cast. Upon casting the spell, the wizard brings into being a shimmering sword-like plane of force that leaps into the wizard's hand. The sword acts as a +4 weapon in all respects and deals 5d4 points of damage upon hitting a target. Once the spell is cast, the sword will float in the air completely under the caster's control. This does not prevent the caster from doing any other actions during the spell's duration. Awesome. This is key right here, because you can have the sword attack and then you can cast whatever spell, summon more stuff. Good stuff. Level 7. I mean, it better be good. I'm gonna try to learn this thing. Done. We cannot yet cast level 7 spells. Man, we have Spell Sequencer and Mordenkainen's Sword. I haven't been casting any spells because half the time they go out of control. Barad Ding. Ding-a-ding-ding-ding.
Fine.
What? Oh, greetings.
Greetings? What's wrong? You seem to be looking for something.
Looking? Yes, I am looking for something. Somebody, in fact. Somebody's to be most accurate of all. Abbey, Connie, Alter, Divine, Chanticleer, Evo, Lucy, and Nectar. Seen them about?
These people are your friends? They are lost?
They aren't people. They're very different from people. They're wise and fast, beautiful, soft and agile.
Are they sprites? Nymphs or something?
They're cats.
Oh.
My sweet little babies.
I'm sorry to hear you've lost track of your cats. What happened?
There were cats in the area when we settled here. I began feeding them. Soon I had a small colony.
It was wonderful, and they seemed to love me as much as I loved them. But then, curse my luck, a wild surge from one of my spells sent them scattering. I've called and called, but they do not come. I'd like to help you, but tell me a bit something about yourself first.
I'm Barad Ding. My father was Barbold Ding.
Barbolding?
My mother was Ismera Ding, named Dang.
Born and raised in Am, discovered my wild magic at the age of 33, employed for 42 years as a tax clerk in the government district, great dislike for rhubarb. Most importantly, my cats are missing. Very well, what can I do for... Well, I already asked him what happened. What can I do for to aid you is a stupid question. Find the cats, but... Very well. What can I do to aid you?
Wonderful. There are 8, and they can only be in one place now, the wild forest.
Just take this food and lure them to you. If you bring all 8 back, I'll give you a reward. Apologize if I was rude earlier. Grateful that I choose to overlook your rudeness. Okay, think nothing of it. Farewell, Barad. I will return with your cats. Barad Ding's 8 cats. The wild mage Barad Ding has lost his cats, Abby, Connor, Alter, Divine, Chanticleer, awesome name, Evo, Lucy, and Nectar. I'll search for them in the wild forest using a bag of cat food as a lure. The cats are feral, so they might not be easy to handle. Okay, that's an added bit of info. When I found them, I'll return to the hidden refuge. Right, well, I grabbed them. They're going in my bag of holding. Watch them. See them try to get out of that thing.
Have you found them yet?
Oh, did he give us cat food? We did. This brown, oily gruel has a distinctly fishy odor. Statistics used to entice feral cats. Well, this is kind of overweighing me. Weight 2. Oh, I guess each. It's 20 pounds altogether. Mince can hold that then. Maybe we need more.
Have you found them yet?
We've run out of cat food.
There you are then. But be careful. I don't have an endless supply.
Alright, got more cat food. There you go, Minsk. Oh, they won't stack. They only stack in 10. Alright, that's fine then. Alright, now we got extra cat food to help in our quest.
See, Battlebo? Run, Bo, run!
And that concludes our explorations here, so... I'm inclined to go find the cats right now, but there's more to this area outside. So let's see what we can see. I like ran right into that. Oh, we can't. Ah. Really?
Cedric, you bumbling bird, where are you?
You're not gonna find Cedric. Wrong game. I guess we can explore. Maybe once we've finished all the quests over here, we can see the rest of the area. If I don't see it at the end of all the quests, including the trade meet one, I'll use a clairvoyance spell to see the rest of the map. Just want to see what's here. Okay. I hate running into those things. Oh, I was going to talk to a pheasant, I believe, a groundhog. Let's look for
Make
these cats.
Way, villainy. Hero coming through.
How do we know when we're near a cat? Right? How do we know? Oh, I guess it would light up. Can't use it. Over here, we have
Bad
to cross.
Kicking where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
As long as cats don't stand aside, we need to find those things.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
No, no cats emerged.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Maybe the cats are what those things are. These things that appear and disappear. I mean, maybe we don't have to use it? Maybe just having it will attract the cat?
Live by the sword!
live a good long time.
It's not a panther, is it? Wait a second. Could it?
Swords, not words.
Could they be panthers? Not responding to the cat food.
Hey! That's
I
not
won't
right.
let my friends be hurt.
Alright, don't melee the panthers.
Faster than tick, take a fast pause.
Go for the eyes, boo. Go for the eyes, yell!
Fine.
Well, almost done with them.
Your life shall be mine.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
No! No! You, Nira, you did this. What happened? What did I do now? Oh. Oh my. Your last spell. Your last spell did this to my Boo. What happened to Boo? You know I can't control it, Minsk. I'm so sorry, but I swear it's only temporary. Ah, Boo. Your fur is like gold, like topaz, like dark honey from the meadows of Rashomon. And now, pink, all pink. Pink like the flowers that give us the dark honey. So, not that much of a change, right? Anyway, you like flowers. A hamster is not a flower. Good point. You know, I could probably fix that. No, no more spells. Boo and I will stand over here, way over here. Okay, I thought he had been changed to pink. I am certain of no such thing. Cat! Cat! There's a cat! Get him! Get him! Get him, Minsk!
It is done.
Tabby cat! Not famous for their amiability or willingness to sit still in closed spaces, feral cats prefer freedom to everything but fish. This particular cat, a tabby owned by Barad Ding, is no exception. At this moment, it is shrieking and clawing vigorously toward liberty. What? 5% chance of freeing itself from inventory every 2 rounds. Hell no! What? Well, he's still not. Ah! We can't move. I'm glad we got extra of the cat food. We can't put him in the bag of holding. Oh, what? Yoshimo said something. My tail? Well, I come from the high forest in the north. My childhood was pretty wild, I guess. Ever seen a corrid? I have never heard of such a thing, Yoshimo says. Well, corrids are about the size of halflings, but unlike halflings, they usually wear absolutely nothing. It doesn't really matter, though, because their body hair grows really fast and covers everything up. They're not too friendly, but their dances are a hoot. Fascinating. Great wonders lie on either end of the Golden Way. You have seen these corrids? Perhaps even dance with them? Once or twice. Once you start, you can't stop. You can even die doing it, so it came pretty naturally to me. You can even die doing it. So Yoshimo says, tell me about yourself, Nira. Is your tail as wild as your magic? I'd say it is. Alright, so we gotta look for something that says cat.
Every hamster has his day.
And every cat...
Stand back for justice!
...has his cat food. What? Cat.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Nice. We got 2 out of... What? 8? 8 of them? Yes. Any more cats?
See, battle bo, run, bo, run!
Are we gonna get a notification that there's a cat got loose, or is it just gonna be decrease in number? Are we gonna see it come out, like, on the map here? On the overland, whatever? We didn't go through here? Huh, might be a trap.
Fleet of foot and all that.
No trap, safe to come through.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Or catcher of cats. What?
Yoshimo is willing.
Whoa! Get out.
Bat kicking for goodness.
Whoa! Did all the traps reset?
You're right behind me, right?
Cat. The trap, though, it's walking right...
Very well. Hi-ya!
Okay, get the trap.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yokata.
Bo says, what?
Get the cat. No! It disappeared!
You jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
There's another one right here. Oh, did that one get free? What? No! Wait, who had the cats? Mince has... We lost both of them? Oh. You little stinkers.